Hey guys, so we want to thank you for all your love, support, and heartwarming comments. And we have been asked to open up a Patreon account.
So we finally opened one. And with this account, you'll be able to unlock behind the scenes content, live streams, Patreon only polls, and future concert vlogs. And this is going to be all for the price of $1 a month.
$1?
Yeah, $1.
Well, Go ahead and click the link down below so you can be a part of our Patreon family.
Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel.
I'm Mia.
And I'm Juliet.
And we're Dana's Faith. Hey guys, so today we'll be reacting to Megadeth Hangar 18. And in Wikipedia, it reads that Megadeth was formed in 1983 by guitarist Dave Mustaine and bassist David Elfson.
So we're reading that Hangar 18 is a song written by the ex-drummer Nick Mensa, and that the music was written by Dave Mustaine, so we're pretty excited. And we also know that Megadeth is one of the big four, and that it is Megadeth, Metallica, Slayer, and Anthrax. And believe it or not, our dad actually went to Indio, California to go see the big four. Really quick, we just want to say, we haven't reacted to Anthrax. If you guys have any songs from Anthrax, definitely comment down below. And hopefully you guys enjoy our reaction as much as we enjoy reacting to the video.
So let's get to it.
Yeah! Yeah, they have aliens in the background. Ooh. Oh, the drum. Oh, that just sounds mean. Ha ha ha! this. Oh my god. Oh my gosh, I love that. The pit, what the I thought he was gonna explode. I was so sure that the guitar was about to explode. I was like, oh my gosh, it's gonna explode. Stand back.
I really liked how you would hear that. I also really loved how they introduced everything at the beginning. I did not expect that in the start. I'm sorry. It's affecting me. And I really like his voice because he's talking about something foreign. You don't know what that is. And I love how he described everything, you know, a fortress. Like, you don't know what's in there. You know, everything is foreign. They have the aliens in the background. They have the lights that are green. And the guitars and the basses, I mean, especially, they're playing already themselves. I mean, they're literally,
I mean, like, right there, you see him. He's, like, already up there.
Yeah.
And I'm like, that guitar is gonna explode anytime.
Yeah, soon. You just hear that. You're like,
you know what? Especially like, and I think it was the beginning where was it two guitarists or a guitarist and a bassist where they're standing in front of each other. When you see that, run away. That's some serious business right there. Yeah. You gotta run away. You do not want to mess with them.
I used to have duets in school, in music school, and it was hard to stay in sync with others. It was honestly, it was hard. And just seeing this, it sounds so beautiful, and it sounds mean because it sounds challenging. You know, the shredding is on point. I love it. I love it. I love it to no end. And honestly, when bands play in sync, it shows their expertise. It shows all the years that they've played. And I love how they display that in their performances. And they're so confident in their playing. They don't have to, you know, they don't have to, like, down. I mean, it's just insane how I'm pretty sure they're closing their eyes while playing. Like, they're feeling the music. And honestly, I would be so surprised. I'd be like, I don't know.
They go so fast. You're just like,
oh. Yeah.
I can barely do that because my headphone would go, yay.
Yeah. We're already listening to the guitars. We're listening to the bassist, and we're already, minds are blown. And honestly, I can listen to this days on end. Okay, let's continue.
Oh, what? 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 If I could scream, I will.
Oh.
Okay.
Oh, I love his hair. Okay, all aside to the music, I honestly really like Dave's hair. But I really like their style and the way they dress. You know, they're not too funky. They don't show off anything. They're casual. And I really like when bands are like that. They show off how they are. And definitely Megadeth, you could see that they're very laid back and very chill. I mean, I would want to get to know them. You see them and you're like, wow, they're so cool.
So that was our reaction to Megadeth, Hangar 18. So before we end this video, I just want to say that I now have my channel. It's me, it's Faith, and it's all about Roblox, and it's for your kids. So when you go to my channel, make sure to comment down what I should do for my future videos.
Alright you guys, this was us reacting to Hangar 18. And this was a really nice song, you know, it could be talking about Area 51, and we definitely got those vibes. This is an awesome song, and Megadeth surprise us as always. They're always welcome to our channel. Literally. Comment down more, Megadeth. Please.
And remember to follow us on our Instagram @donnas.faith. And remember to comment,
like,
and subscribe.
Bye!